Friends, how can you add selection for 250 countries, 4000 plus states and more than 145,000 cities in your contact form 7? That is what we are going to see in this video. So without any further ado, let's get started. So friends, the plugin I have developed so that you can have country, state, city selection in your contact form 7 forms in just less than 5 minutes. So what you have to do, you have to go to your plugins, add new, and here you have to search for IWS, and here is the plugin, IWS Geo Form Fields. I already have installed and activated it. Plus, this is a very new plugin. You can see I have updated this a few days ago. Still don't have many active installations yet, but I hope you will like this and use it to save your time as well. So as soon as you activate this plugin, under the settings, you will have a menu called IWS Geoform Fields. So let's go over there. And here, the first screen you see is of test search. Here you can test whether the states or cities you want are actually available in the list or not. So what you have to do, you just can go ahead and select the country. As soon as you select the country, you will get the states of that country. And when you select the state, hopefully you will get all the cities of that country. Now sometime it may happen that your states might not have the cities in them, or the country which you have selected doesn't even have a state in them. So in that scenario, you can just go ahead and click on add new location. You can either add a country or you can add a state. Of course, you have to first select the country which you want to connect with your state. Then after that, you can add a city. Okay, again you have to select the country first. So let's say Zambia, then select the state in it. Then you can start typing and you will see a suggestion will pop up. If I'm about to add this exact same city, I will now see that this city is already in the list and now I don't have to add this. So that's kind of helpful, I think. So whatever, let's move ahead and let's check out the settings what we have. So in the settings, you can actually change the labels for the country, state and city. We will see how this is working in just few minutes. First, let's see how we have to use this plugin with our contact form 7. So I already have contact form 7 in my WordPress installation. So I will go ahead and click on add new. I will open this up on a new tab and here we will name this form, let's say contact form. Not very fancy, but it will work. And over here in the actual form itself, I will remove the message and the subject. Actually, I will leave the labels for those so I can use them. Okay, so let's have their country. And for the actual field, what I will do, I will select the drop down menu over here, and in the drop down, let's name this drop down country. Okay, in the options, we will not put any options whatsoever, and we just have to put the ID of this field. Now what will be the ID? Now if you go back to the IWS form fields, you will see over here a notice that is saying use this text as a part of the ID for respective fields. So for country, we have to use country. So let's copy this and we will paste this over here. Watch out for the spellings if you are typing this. Okay, insert tag, we have our country. Let's copy this for two times. We will change this to state. Okay, we will do the same with this. Okay, so we have our three fields. Now let's save this form. Let's copy this and we will go to our Elementor, not this one, our Elementor right here, and here we will search for shortcode. We'll put the shortcode widget over here and in that we'll paste our form. Okay, so we have our form. Let's update this page, and once it update, let's preview this and let's see what happens. Look, in these fields, we don't actually have any options, but still we are getting select country first, and in city, select state first. Okay. So if I click on the country, I have all the 250 countries in this list, right? If I select country, the states will get automatically updated to match that country. And then if I select a state from here, you keep an eye on the cities field and let's select. See, it changes to select city. And now we have the cities of this state. And now if I change this, we will again get select city. And now we have a different set of cities. So friends, this is how you use IWS Geoform Fields with your contact form 7. Now let me refresh this page. Now see, where it is saying select country first, select state first. If you want it to be select nations, the label of the form, you can easily change from the contact form 7. If you change this to nation and hit save, reload this, the label got changed, but the field itself says select country. To change this, you will go back to the settings of the plugin, and over here you will say nation. Okay, hit save, updated successfully. And now if I go and reload this, select nation first, and select state. Okay friends, I hope this video is helpful for you, and please let me know in the comments, did you like this plugin? Did this plugin be any help for you? And if it is, please share your story in the comments. That's it for today guys. This is Tanuj Patra. See you in the next video. Till then, take care and goodbye.